FIFA Secretary General Jerome Valcke continued his World Cup stadium tour in Curitiba on Tuesday with a visit to the Arena de Baixada. The ground has been the subject of much speculation over recent months following severe delays to construction. And Valcke expressed further concern at the progress of the ground, which still needs 27,000 seats to be installed. The stadium in Curitiba is set to host four games, including Australia against reigning champion Spain on June the 23rd.